We're going to do a science project today. I've been hearing that a lot of my friends have been enjoying doing science experiments at home. But not just any experiments, experiments about the human body. So far, we've talked about what the whole body looks like, and we've talked about our lungs and how they work. Today, I want to do an experiment where we make a model. We make the human heart. This is what our heart looks like. Now, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the heart and how it works with the body. But before we do that, I want to get all our materials ready so we can do the experiment together. If you would like to do this experiment at home, these are the things you need. You are going to need a blender. Now, a blender has a blade inside and it's super sharp. So in order to use a blender, you're going to need a grown-up to help you. The reason we need a blender is because your heart pumps blood around your body. So we're going to make some pretend blood for our heart. We need a blender for that. We need a purple cabbage. We're going to blend up a purple cabbage. We need a nice big cup of water. And we're going to put it all inside the blender. After we do that, we're going to need two bowls, a strainer, and a fork. Now this is just to make our blood for our heart. We're going to need other materials to make our actual heart. We are also going to need a tray, scissors, two mason jars, two balloons, tape, and one, two, three straws. This is everything we need for our heart. Now for a little bit extra fun, we also need some vinegar. These are all the materials we need to do our science experiment. Before we start our experiment, I'm going to show you how to put the heart together. I'm going to put my vinegar away. I'm going to put this to the side. And we're going to start by making the blood that needs to go inside of our heart. Now here's my blender. When I turn my blender on, it could end up being very loud. So if you want to, you might want to cover your ears or keep off your head. Inside my blender,